Hello everybody, we're going to have a look onto this error for MySQL. So when you try to type in some stuff in your text fields and it happens like you get some error like this. Save. This is the error we get, 1364 fatal error. It's a fatal error. It says fatal error here. So what you do is like you go to phpMyAdmin, you look for phpMyAdmin and click there. Then you log into your DB. You come here and find this code variables. Click here. Search for SQL mode. SQL mode. So look for this. This is what we're looking for. You click edit. Then you come in here. You delete this. No, that's not what I was looking for. Cancel. SQL mode. Yes, you delete this strict underscore all underscore tables. You delete all that, then also delete that comma in front of it. So after you save, after saving, you can go back here and we try to save our data. When you click save, dependent created. So this simply means the error has gone. So that error is gone. So we can go back to demonstrate that. So if I put anything I want to put in, and I'll go here and say, and select whatever I want to select. Guys, don't forget to subscribe on our channel, please. And if you have any question, please try to post. Then we will be back to you and help you with what we're looking for. Okay, when we save, we don't have that error anymore. Oh, thanks guys for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe. So if you have any problem, please let us know. Remember where I told you to go. You go to your phpMyAdmin. That's where you fix the error and look for SQL mode. Then you click edit. You delete what we deleted if you watched the video before. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye-bye.